Supreme Court hearing on marriage equality, Justice Ruth Bader Ginsburg received a lot of media attention for her pointed comments. Here to explain is Supreme Court Justice Ruth Bader Ginsburg.
The roof is on fire.
Oh, yeah. All right, Justice coming in hot.
Yeah, you better believe it, Colin. Yeah. I'm ready to rumble, Mayweather Pacquiao style. I float like a butterfly, I sting like a bee, I clean myself like a fly.
Justice Ginsburg, let's focus. Now, were you swayed by any of the arguments you heard on Tuesday?
Oh, man. They were useless. Useless. Next time, I'm just gonna put a crumpled up black cocktail napkin in my place. No one will know I'm good. The arguments I heard, they were so weak, I just hope they're not holding up Justice Scalia's chair. Oh, that's a Ginsburg.
Justice Ginsburg.
What? Come on. I'm like a weird mole. I'm tiny, but I could be dangerous.
That's a great point. Now, getting back on track, the issue is really whether marriage equality should be up to state or federal governments. You know, you have states like Kentucky that want to keep their marriage bans.
Kentucky, yeah. Real 21st century state. I could call out that their most famous citizen is a fried chicken salesman who looks like he should be sipping iced tea at a slave auction, but I'm not gonna go there. And by there, I mean Kentucky. That's a Ginsburg.
Justice Ginsburg. Supreme Court Justice Ginsburg.
What?
You know, I have to say, you sound pretty confident you're gonna win this case.
Oh, hell yeah, I'm gonna win. I already won today. I was the jockey riding American Pharoah.
Wow, so you're a jockey too?
Yeah. Down at the Derby, they call me Seabiscuit, because all the fellas want to see my biscuit.
You're not gonna dance?
I only dance when I'm joking, Colin. If you really want it, I'll dance.
There she goes, yeah. Okay, yeah. Okay. 9-0 decision. So, Justice, should we be expecting a final decision? Final decision from you guys in June?
Yeah. It couldn't happen soon enough. I gotta push same-sex marriage through before God remembers I'm still alive. The Grim Reaper, he came for me once, but I punched his lights out. I stole his robe. Yeah.
And what's next? What's next in this case? Is it the written briefs?
Well, written briefs. You know what's written on my briefs? Baby gap. Nobody's safe from the fire, not even me. I just got Ginsburg.
Ruth Bader Ginsburg.